This is baby, but a very different baby from the one I used to know a few weeks ago. She was so scared in her kennel, so wary, and mostly got attached to one caretaker here. And she went to foster, and she transformed into a socialite. She's very friendly, very sociable, love the company of people. She's also very well groomed. She is as white as snow when she was poorly groomed, poorly kept, right? Yeah. Now she has been well cared for, and she's back here to show for herself. And she's in the adoption wards, and hopefully someone will adopt her and take her home as a forever best friend. She's a very happy personality. She loves food. She always did. But she has lost some weight. I think she was a little bit overweight. I cannot remember. She looks much better. Certainly very active and happy. Really a nice little girl who has made a lot of progress while in a good home. Right? Yeah, come here. Come here, princess. Yeah. So this is baby. Here, the Manhattan Care Center. Look at those ears. She's ready to fly. You ready to fly? You want another piece? Yeah? You want another piece of turkey here? That's what you want? Yes, that's what you want. Yes. She loves treats. Really beautiful girl. Baby here at the Manhattan Care Center.